Hundreds of mourners attended the funeral service to pay their last respects to the late Bishop Emeritus Samuel Balagade Sekade today at Namirembe Cathedral. Top government officials, members of the opposition, clergy, family members, friends and other well-wishers attended the funeral service of the former cleric who died at the age of 80. In a condolence message delivered by Prime Minister Robin Anabanja, President Museveni expressed his heartfelt condolences to the family of the late Bishop Emeritus, who he referred to as a counselor and a friend. Museveni stated that the nation shall remain indebted to the late Bishop Emeritus for his service and kind words of wisdom.
The nation shall remain indebted to his service, memories, and his kind words of wisdom will ever be cherished. May the Almighty God.
Kabaka Mutebi II's message was delivered by his young brother, Prince David Chintu Wasajja. He commiserated the widow, Allen Sekade, and his entire family, the House of Bishops, and the entire country at large for his untimely death.
Tulide nokusasirwa kunji amawulire gokufa kw'omwami wo omulabirizi eyawumula Samuel Balagade Sekade. Kitalo nnyo nnyini ddala. Tusaasira bamulekwa olw'okufiirwa mukadde waabwe mu ngeri ey'amangu.
Namirembe Diocese Bishop Emeritus Samuel Balagade Sekade died of heart attack on Monday. He leaves behind a wife, Allen, biological and adopted children, as well as several grandchildren. Police today searched the home of recently sacked Kampala Capital City Authority KCC Executive Director Dorothy Chisaka as part of an investigation into the collapse of the Chitezi landfill in Wachiso District in August 2024. The police's criminal investigations directorate CID officers arrived at Chisaka's home in Komamboga Central Zone, a Kampala suburb, together with her and carried out the search. By press time, the CID officers were still searching the home. This comes barely a day after Chisaka, engineer David Luimbazi, who was her deputy, and ex-public health director, Dr. Daniel Okello, were grilled over the alleged criminal negligence of the landfill and abuse of office. Luimbazi and Okello were also taken into police custody after being quizzed at the CID headquarters in Chibuli, Kampala, pending a criminal trial. Nejana Nkumbi-based Opposition Forum for Democratic Change FDC Party today held its 18th National Council sitting at their office in Kampala. The meeting is the second largest of the party and brought together the party's district chairpersons, National Executive Committee NEC members, members of parliament, and three representatives from the Elders Council and three representatives from the Youth League. The party chairperson, Jack Sabiti, reported on the state of affairs in the party and outlined the roadmap.
But me as your chairman and you as my chairman in those areas, I request you to shoulder the responsibilities of mobilizing the people in the village.
Among MPs who attended the meeting was Chua West County MP Okino Jara PP, who is said to have joined the Katonga faction but has resolved to return to FDC at Najana Nkumbi.
So it's not supposed to be a surprising issue that I've come back to the party FDC, because I am anyway still FDC, even up to now. In parliament, when you go there, I'm still FDC, I'm not any political party.
The conflict within the FDC has intensified over time amid his allegations that party president Amuriat and secretary general Nandala Mafabi are being funded by President Yoweri Museveni and the ruling National Resistance Movement, NRM, to undermine opposition, particularly the FDC.